Well, it came down and it crushed my trailer. Deanna talked me into not moving the trailer, so she saved my life. I'll walk over here and you can see it. I would have pulled the trailer right around this time. Terrible. Won't be able to start any fires if the power goes out. It's like a big iceberg up there. Or an ice sheet. Or a glacier is a better word. Guess I was sick for a reason.